Hey everybody, welcome back to Fawin Channel with more Undertale. We finally beat Undyne, and now we're going back to her house to see what the deal is. And Papyrus. We have a Papyrus in the way. So let's see what's up. Oh-ho! The human arrives. Actually, I'm going to turn the controller back on for this. This might be a little easier so you guys don't have to hear me clicking and clattering with the keyboard. So let's try this. Oh-ho! The human arrives. Are you ready to hang out with Undyne? I have a plan to make you two great friends. Yes. Okay, stand behind me. Psst. Make sure to give her this. She loves these. Oh, they're bones. Hi, Papyrus. Ready for your extra private one-on-one training? You bet I am! And I brought a friend! I don't think we've... Why don't you two come in? She's twitching. She's so twitching right now. She has a big old sword. Here, Undyne! My friend brought a gift for you on their own! Thanks. I'll, put it with the others. She doesn't really like them. So we're ready to start?
Whoopsie doopsie, I just remembered. I have to go to the bathroom. You two have fun!
I needed that. I needed that. Oh my gosh.
So, why are you here? To rub your victory in my face? To humiliate me even further? Is that it?
No.
Then why are you here? Wait, I get it. You think that I'm gonna be friends with you, right?
Yes.
Really? How delightful, I accept! Let's all frolic in the fields of friendship, not!
She's just doing not joke? What is this, 1996?
Why would I ever be friends with you? If you weren't my house guest, I'd beat you up right now. You're the enemy of everyone's hopes and dreams. I will never be your friend. Get out of my house. Dang, what a shame. I thought Undyne could be friends with you, but I guess I overestimated her. She's just not up to the challenge. Challenge? What? Papyrus, wait a second. Darn it. He thinks I can't be friends with you? What a joke. I could make friends with a wimpy loser like you any day. I'll show him. Listen up, human. We're not just going to be friends. We're going to be besties. I'll make you like me so much, you won't be able to think of anyone else. It's the perfect revenge. Why don't you have a seat?
I like the music.
I can't believe he left through the window like that. Normally he nails the landing.
That's cool. You play a piano?
One time, Alfie's friend came over here. All he did was lie seductively on the piano.
Okay.
And fed himself grapes. I don't really like that guy. But I admire his lifestyle. I hate cold food. So Alfie's fixed up my fridge so he heats up food instead. Hot fridge, the world's greatest invention.
That's a little crazy.
Humans suck, but their history kind of rules. Case in point, this giant sword. Historically, humans wield swords up to 10 times their size, right? Heh, I knew it. When I first heard that, I immediately wanted one. So me and Alfie built a giant sword together. She figured out all the specs herself. She's smart, huh?
Who's Alphys? Did we meet Alphys? Back up here?
You wanna see my room? Too bad. No nerds allowed. Well, maybe some nerds.
This sink is a teacup in the shape of a fish. She's all about them fishies.
This oven is some top-of-the-line MTT thing. But, you know, as much as technology advances, nothing beats food home-cooked with fire magic.
Sit down, progress.
Yes.
Comfortable? I'll get you something to drink.
Get some tea or something.
Whoop.
All set. What would you like?
Hey, don't get up. You're the guest. Sit down and enjoy yourself.
Why not just point to what you want? You can use a spear.
What the hell?
Sugar goes in tea. Select the Z. Soda, sickly yellow liquid. Select the Z. Hot chocolate, green cylinder. Tea box, blatantly correct it choice.
Tea, huh? Coming right up.
Blatantly correct choice, I guess.
Oh, kettle. It'll take a moment for the water to boil.
Do I really have to wait for this?
Yep. Okay, it's all done. Here we are. Careful, it's hot.
It's not that hot. Just drink it already. Take a sip of the tea. It's burning.
Other than that, it's pretty good. It's pretty good, right? Nothing but the best from my absolutely precious friend.
Everyone down here is crazy.
Hey, you know, it's kind of strange you chose that tea. Golden flower tea? That's Asgore's favorite kind. Actually, now that I think about it, you kind of remind me of him.
He's human. I'm already guessing. He's a human.
You're both total weenies. Sort of. You know, I was a pretty hot-headed kid. Once, to prove I was the strongest, I tried to fight Asgore. Emphasis on tried. Couldn't land a single blow on him. And worse, the whole time, he refused to fight back. I was so humiliated. Afterwards, he apologized and said something goofy. Excuse me, do you want to know how to beat me? I said yes, and from then on, he trained me. One day, during practice, I finally knocked him down. I felt bad, but he was beaming. I had never seen someone more proud to get their butt kicked. Anyway, long story short, he kept training me. And now, I'm the head of the Royal Guard. So I'm the one who gets to train dorks to fight. Like, Papyrus.
Huh.
But, to be honest, I don't know if I can ever let Papyrus into the Royal Guard. Don't tell him I said that. He's just, well, I mean, it's not that he's weak. He's actually pretty freaking tough. It's just that he's too innocent and nice. I mean, look, he was supposed to capture you, and he ended up being friends with you instead. You could never send him into battle. You'd get ripped into little smiling shreds. That's a part of why I started teaching him how to cook, you know? So, maybe he can do something else with his life. Oh, sorry, I was talking for so long. You're out of tea, aren't you? I'll get you some more.
Wait a second. Papyrus has cooking lessons.
He was supposed to have that right now! And if he's not here to have it, you'll have to have it for him!
3-point landing. Nope.
That's right. Nothing has brought Papyrus and I closer than cooking. Which means that if I give you his lesson, we'll become closer than you can ever imagine. Afraid we're gonna be best friends.
What?
Let's start with the sauce. Envision these vegetables as your greatest enemy. Now, pound them to dust with your fists.
Strong. Punch the vegetables at full force, you knock over a tomato.
Yeah, yeah! Our hearts are
nothing against these healthy ingredients. Now it's my turn. Nyah!
That sauce, alright. We'll just scrape this into a bowl later. I like how our little picture down there has like stuff on it too. Not just the not just our actual character in game, but in the text box at the bottom. That's cool. But for now, we add the noodles. Homemade noodles are the best. And I just buy store brand. They're the cheapest. just put them in the pot. How will you put them in the pot? Fiercely. Throw everything into the pot as hard as you can, including the box. It clanks against the empty bottom. Yeah, I'm into it. Alright, now it's time to stir the pasta. As a general rule of thumb, the more you stir, the better it is. Ready? Let's do it. Press Z, repeat. Okay, I'm gonna do... Stir harder. Let me do it. I tried! She destroyed the pot! Ooh, that's the stuff. Alright, now for the final step. Turn up the heat. Let the stovetop symbolize your passion. Let your hopes and dreams turn into burning fire. Ready? Don't hold anything back! Hold right to turn up the heat. Oh, I get it. We're gonna light your place on fire. See? This is how you... Yeah, I had a feeling it was gonna happen. Ah, man, no wonder Pyre sucks at cooking. Okay. So what's next? Scrapbooking friendship bracelets? Oh, who am I kidding? I really screwed this up, didn't I? I can't force you to like me, human. Some people just don't get along with each other. I understand if you feel that way about me. If we can't be friends, that's okay. Because if we're not friends, it means I can destroy you without regret. Oh, I've been defeated. My house is in shambles. Dude, she looks cool. I like her better out of the armor. I even failed to befriend you. That's it. I don't care if it might guess anymore. The final rematch. All out on both sides. It's the only way I can regain my lost pride. Now come on, hit me with all you got. Oh. Fake attack? Try to swing it and die with all your might. What? That's the best you can manage? Even attacking at full force? You just can't muster any intent to hurt me, huh? Heh. You know what? I don't actually want to hurt you either. Aw, we're friends. First, I hated your stupid saccharine shtick, but the way you hit me right now, it reminded me of someone I used to train with. Now I know you aren't just some wimpy loser. You're a wimpy loser with a big heart. Just like him. Listen, human. It seems that you and Asgore are fated to fight. But knowing him, he probably doesn't want to. Talk to him. I'm sure you can persuade him to let you go home. Eventually, some mean human will fall down here. And I'll take their soul instead. That makes sense, right? Oh. And if you do hurt Asgore, I'll take the human souls, cross the barrier, and beat the hell out of you. That's what friends are for, right? Now let's get the hell out of this flaming house. Oh, it looks like the house is crying! Well, that was fun, huh? We'll have to hang out again another time. But, somewhere else, I guess. In the meantime, I guess I'll go hang out with Papyrus. So if you need me, drop by Snowden, okay? Oh, and if you ever need help, just give Papyrus a ring, okay? Since we're in the same spot, I'll be able to talk too. Well, see you later, punk! It's crying. The house is crying. So, that wasn't too bad. We're gonna save. Determination. Okay, we're gonna go over here. And we're gonna buy more apples with that turtle. We could buy 4 before out of monies. But yeah, we're probably gonna need it. Okay, let's head back over. Ooh. Wait. Where did... Come from this way? Yeah, then we head down. And that's where the spooky lady was. Tra-la-la-la, care for a ride? Ride in the boat? Yes. Where will you go today? Hotland. Then we're off. Oh, that dog is running across it. I thought it was a boat. Tra-la-la-la, Temi Village. The room before the darkening Latin room. Tra-la-la-la-la. Okay. Thanks, guys. Come again sometime. Tra-la-la-la. I'm gonna call you Caron. Okay, we're gonna save again. See you in the central. Sometimes we can't go north, but we're gonna talk to these guys and see what's up.
Sorry, Undyne, told us there was totally a human in the area. So, us royal guards are blocking off the elevators for now. Yeah, even if the elevators aren't working anyways, we'll do our best, Miss Undyne.
Okay.
The silent type, I see.
Into the laboratory!
Into the laboratory.
Whoop.
Somebody's watching us.
Somebody has a lot of late nights. Whoa. Is that Dinosaur Man? Are you a Dinosaur Man? You are a Dinosaur Man.
Oh my god. I didn't expect you to show up so soon. I haven't showered. I'm barely dressed. It's so messy.
I'm Dr. Oh, this is Alphys! Okay.
I'm Asgore's royal scientist. But
I'm not one of the bad guys. Actually, since you stepped out of the ruins, I've been observing your journey through my console.
You have a crush on me. Look at the little blushy lines on the text box for this picture.
Your fights, your friendships, everything. I was originally going to stop you, but watching someone on screen really makes you root for them. So now I want to help you. Using my knowledge, I can easily guide you through Hotland. I know a way right to Asgore's castle, no problem.
Well, actually, there's just a tiny issue. Long time ago, I made a robot named Metaton. Originally, I built him to be an entertainment robot. A robotics TV star or something. Anyways, recently I decided to make him more useful. You know, just some small practical adjustments like anti-human combat features.
Of course, when I saw you were coming, I immediately decided I have to remove those features.
Excuse me. I'm sorry, doing all the voices is just killing my throat right now.
Unfortunately, I may have to make a teensy mistake while doing so, and, now he's an unstoppable killing machine with a thirst for human blood.
But hopefully we won't run into him.
Uh-oh. Did you hear something?
Oh no.
Oh yes. Welcome, beauties. to today's quiz show. Oh boy, I can already tell it's gonna be a great show. Everybody give me a big hand for our wonderful contestant. Never played before, gorgeous. No problem, it's simple. There's only one rule. Answer correctly, or die. Or you die!
Knew it.
Metaton attacks. Agreement is against the rules. Let's start with an easy one. What's the prize for answering correctly? You wish wrong! This show continues. Here's a terrific prize! What's the king's full name? Correct! What a terrific answer! Quiz show continues! Screen is against the rules. Let's talk about me! What are robots made of? Pull a magic. Too easy for you, huh? Quiz show continues. Screen is against the rules. Here's another easy one for you! Two trains, train A, train B, simultaneously depart, blah, blah, blah. I don't got enough time to do all the, minutes. That one, fuck! How many flies are in this jar? That one! Fuck! Okay. Let's play a memory game. What monster is this? It's a froggit. No, it is a froggit! You little cheeky guy. Oh, you crab apple. Break out the big guns. In the dating simulation video game, Mew Mew Kiss Cutie, what's Mew Mew's favorite food? Oh, I know this. It's the fourth chapter. Everyone goes to the beach. She buys ice cream for all her friends, but it's snail flavored, and she's the only one who's actually a very powerful message about friendship. And Office. You aren't helping out our contestants, are you? You should have told me. I'll ask a question. I'm sure the answer to.
Oh, got it!
Seriously? My, how conceited can you get? I love it! While you are completely wrong, you deserve some credit. I've seen her watch you on her computer screen. Oh! So she's female. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's right, because that's what, Undyne was saying. Kept on saying her.
Well, this is kind of awkward, because Undyne has a crush on Alphys. Alphys has a crush on me. And Papyrus used to have a crush on me, but I think has a bigger crush on Undyne. And then Sans is just smoking a bone somewhere.
Smiling when you succeed, shrieking when you fail, and always whispering, "No, wrong, you have to go that way." In its own way, is that not love? Well. With Dr. Alphys helping you, show has no dramatic tension. We can't go on like this. But, this was just the pilot episode. Next up, more drama, more romance, more bloodshed. Until next time, darlings.
Okay, that's actually kind of cool.
Well, that was certainly something. Wish there's a save point. Wait. Let me give you my phone number. Then maybe if you need help, I could. Where'd you get that phone? It's ancient. It doesn't even have texting. Wait a second, please. You gonna make me a phone? Here, I've created it for you.
I can do taxing items. It's got a keychain. I even signed you for the Underground's number one special network, social network. Now we're officially friends. I'm going to the bathroom. Okay, everybody. I think that about wraps it up for today. We were able to defeat Undyne, we hung out with Undyne, we met Undyne's best friend Alphys, and we were on a game show with a killer robot. So, there's that. Like, comment, subscribe for more videos, everybody. Feel free to share this out with your friends and the rest of the internet. Follow me on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram if you want some more Fawin or Fawin channel. Take care, everybody. I will see you all next time with more Undertale.